These things are pretty cute. Seen a storm do that before. Yeah, it's incredible.
My friend, I believe this to be the earliest Cepho site we've uncovered yet, despite my reservations. I cannot chase the Pagano Vault from my mind. Its visions shape the direction of an entire culture. I must understand why.
Tomb. It's massive.
And the Empire?
No sign of them down here.
What about Cordova?
Still not sure what I'm supposed to find. He's a little...
eccentric? Tell me about it. But he wouldn't send us here for his amusement. Keep an open mind.
Did you see that? Ugh. Holding up okay? Good to you. It's not just wind rippling through these chimes. Voices. From the past? Thank you. a wind shaft behind this wall. Were using Zeppo meditation rituals. I think they were training force users.
Here, BD1. I'm looking. broken. Guess a lightsaber can't solve everything.
Good job. Holding up okay? Good to hear.
Thank you. Focus. The Jedi do not seek aggression, but we stand against it. The Force is there to shield us. The obstacles in your path define the path. What stands in the way becomes the way. Now, try again. Good. Continue. Keep your eye on the ball. Push the ball before it reaches you. Faster now. Complete the test.
What stands in the way becomes the way. This Guardian was destroyed long ago. Come back here! So what was in there?
My friend, take a look at the detail on this bark. The distinctive striations. It can only be a Rosha tree from Kashyyyk. It's time to call on an old friend. If the Zepho had contact with Kashyyyk, there is a good chance Chieftain Tarful will know about it. My friend, this tomb is utterly fascinating.
What did you find?
The Zepho went to Kashyyyk. Cordova mentioned someone named Tarful.
A Wookiee chieftain. They were old friends.
Think he's still around?
There's only one way to find out. We have to go to Kashyyyk.